What's up, YouTube Nation? 3 Pound Fish, we're back at it. Middle of the day, summer, heat, hot. Gosh dang, what are we gonna do? We gotta find them somewhere, right? So we're gonna go deep today, a little deeper. Try to stick around that 20-foot mark and see if that helps us out a bit. So vertical jigging, crappie, midsummer, hot water temperatures, 82 degrees. It starts right now. Here we go. What a day. It's a hot day. Gotta love it. Fish are still gonna bite though, that's for sure. Electronics are on. I think I might even clean my screen. I got so much crap for this last time doing it like this, but this is the way I do it, folks. And it works. And it's quick. And there's our first fish. So I thought we'd be fishing a little deeper, but honestly, these guys on the limbs seem to be really accessible. Look at that. See these guys sitting right here? Those guys, I'm just telling you, I'm having more luck with those in this heat. Now look at that. It's basically 94 degree water temperature, which is, you know, obviously very warm. And these guys, though, they will move off the limb. See if I can come down here and spark one of these guys. Yep, here he comes. Nice and slow. Not there. Ooh. Blue monkey, blackhead, doing its magic. That's a small, good looking eater. Let me show you guys something real quick. You guys are gonna love this. So I've got a new jig head coming out in the fall, and it is available now on the website, but I'm not doing a formal introduction. It's a new barrel style. We call it the Nasty Jig. Bait hooker, bait keepers on the back. This is a hardened J hook, pretty much a one-aught, and it is freaking fantastic. This is gonna be a big fish, vertical jigging. The hook is just absolutely firm, big barrel head. They're all 1/16, so that is available on the website right now. They're called Nasty Jigs, but I'm not gonna do the official introduction of those until probably the fall, just because got other things I'm working on. So, and they're a perfect fall jig, perfect winter jig. Just a great jig all around. Very firm, very meant for the big lakes, Grenada, those type of places. So you'll start seeing those around, but the Nasty Jig is here. And but again, formal introduction, all that great stuff, where you'll start seeing a lot of posts that will probably occur more in the fall. So otherwise, check them all out, man. I've got all the jigs at work today. And just an enormous amount of styles and colors. Let's go fish, catch some more fish. It's a hot day, very hot, steamy. So we're gonna get the boat moving, get out there in the wind a little bit so that we can, I don't know, get some fresh air, no doubt about it. Need it, woo! Oh, small fish, winter small, summer small fish. Ugh, lots of them around right now. All right, guys, there's my system right there. That's an 8616. I get asked a lot about why my screen is clear, and I'm telling you, it's just because I have it on noise reject is on high, and I just love it that way. I don't like all the artifacts around, and it's the way I've always done it. I've been in a lot of boats with people that do it on low and medium. I just prefer this. And it seems to be working really well. This is a 16-inch screen. I do recommend the 12-inch 126SV for your weekend angler. For tournament anglers, you're gonna want something maybe even bigger, which is a 16, starts at a 16, 19. I think there's 23, 26, crazy numbers, but 16 is just perfect in my opinion. And I can't recommend it enough. Again, cornfield fishing gear for the mounts. They're fantastic. And that's my setup. Oh yeah, baby. Good fish. Great fish. Good eating size. We take a limit of those for sure. So Hammer 10 available at 3poundfishing.com. Also other bait stores. PTG is a good example of that. Just Add Water, they have them. Just a lot of great feedback so far on the Hammer 10. Of course, Sniping Braid, I talk about that a lot. I think it's important no matter whose braid you use, that you do use braid, because I'm just gonna tell you, the sensitivity of braid is gonna give you the advantage, because you can feel it every little deal, so. Lifted that sucker right out of there, barely felt him. Just an afternoon of fishing, taking a break from work. Thought I'd come out and make a video in the heat of the summer, man. 84 degree water temperature, that's pretty darn hot. Just keep it right down low. There's one. Another good fish. Really good fish. Look at that. All right, guys. Check out the beauty of that fish. So down in the dirt, which kind of makes a lot of sense. You know, as hot the water it is, how the temperatures have been. Look at that hog. That is a good fish. Hammer 10 is just setting the hook like a beast. Whew, that's crazy. You guys got to check out the Hammer 10. Good fish. Setting the hook big time. Thanks for joining. I appreciate you guys. Short episode, summer episode. So I know you don't want to be watching your screen the whole time. So we make them short and quick in the summer. And big fish. Have a good one, guys.